Several fire departments respond to a two-alarm fire at Winchester Auto on Route 5 in Guilford, Vermont, after a reported explosion in the building on Wednesday, December 15, 2021. One person was transported to Brattleboro Memorial Hospital for unknown injuries.